Individually, I think I've improved a lot. You know, I've gone through a couple of bumps and bruises, but I think everyone has to go through that. And I'm getting it done in the weight room, the film room, and then out in the field. So I think I've improved a lot. And I hope the whole stadium's full, but I can't expect anything. I mean, I'm just going to come out here and play a game. I don't care if there's 100 people or 5,000 people.